everyone, Godablaze here, along with my friend
Kamala 100, and welcome back to a non-100% Let's Play of Super Smash Bros. Brawl Subspace Emissary.
Co-op. I was about to get into that. Yeah, I'm just going to point out quickly, we're not going for 100%. We're going to complete all the levels, but these levels with the flag saying that we missed something in there, we are not going to go and try to knock out every single flag to try to get these little glowing crowns in every single level.
Because God knows we just barely made it through the last level.
Yeah. Actually, we got everything on the last level.
Well, still, we don't want to go through levels again.
No, we don't. We're not going to do that. Anyways, we can see we do have the second subspace bomb visible on the map. It didn't engulf the level like it did with the first one over there, but anyways, we are going on into the forest now in this episode. Not to be confused with the jungle way over here. Yeah.
Yeah, forest and jungles are very different.
Indeed. Anyways, let's go on.
Jungles have monkeys. Forests have dinosaurs.
No, forests have master swords. And dinosaurs, yeah.
And fairies.
And thankfully, we join Link after the first three or four dungeons. We have to go and get the jewels or
whatever you may
emeralds or just whatever, crystals, whatever it is that you need to go and unlock the Master Sword. You just get him right as he gets the Master Sword. How awesome is that? And just loses his ordinary sword. Anyways, meanwhile, Link just wandering through the forest, and we have Yoshi just napping on a tree stump. Link and Navi head through here. I honestly don't know why they have Navi in here, because literally, right here, you see Yoshi wake up. And then the battleship powerboat flies over, and you see Link stops and Navi flies onward. And you never see Navi again in the entire subspace emissary. Link's there, but Navi is never seen again.
Except when he taunts.
Yeah.
I'll be Yoshi.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. I know, you like Yoshi.
He's a lot better, easier to control than Link. I mean, I don't like Link, but not in Brawl.
I like Toon Link better, honestly. Because, you know, Smash Bros. Seems to like having two Links. Anyways, yeah, Link's a bit sluggish, but I can do it. I'll be able to do it. I have faith in myself, Captain. Oh wait, I'm the Captain.
Oh, Captain.
Who am I talking to? What are these voices in my head? Someone help me. Link has a phaser gun. I don't know what's going on anymore. Everything I know is a lie. I'm panicking.
I'm a dragon.
Nope, can't drop it. Okay. Oh, it just started raining food, so. Okay, I'm gonna go through this half really hollowed out tree. Let's see what's in here. Keep landing on top of those guys. No, Link. I tried to get down, and he's like, wait, ledge. I'm like, no, Link, no ledge.
Ledge is fun.
Huh. I have a boomerang too, guys.
I have a tongue. And a shell. I just unbirthed me.
What? What's Mr. I didn't know we had a Mr. Saturn here. And they have these annoying puppets from Twilight Princess.
Unbirthed.
Whoa, that was weird. I thought the puppets were from Twilight Princess, the Spoiled Kids puppets.
No, those aren't the same thing.
Ready?
They are not. None of the subspace inmates are from actual games.
What about the Goombas?
Those aren't subspace emissary enemies, they're just enemies.
They're still in the subspace emissary. Whoa! No. I don't like fighting in bottomless pit areas.
Oh, there I am.
Die, puppets, die. Link, maybe use flamethrower. Link doesn't like this.
Maybe if you actually played Twilight Princess, you would know.
I have faith in most of it.
Really? I thought you only got to the forest temple.
No. I got the Master Sword the other day. It's been a while. I think it was actually Pelican Shrine or something. I don't remember exactly what it was. It's been a while. I'm bad at completing games, people. I'm sorry. That's just Pokemon.
I'll just let you do the jumping. I'll follow you.
Thank you.
I picked up the enemy out of that.
Oh, that's right. You can do that.
Aw, the trophy fell.
I got it. Those enemies don't really damage you, but instead they try to just drag you off the screen. Is there anything over here?
I don't know, let's find out.
I got a fan. It's my biggest fan. It's my only fan.
I thought I was your biggest fan.
So I have second biggest now. Just let me see this. Look at the size of this thing. It's bigger than my head.
I'm pretty
good. Did I not remind you of that time you ate the poison mushroom?
I'm bigger than your head. Oh god!
Late. You're recording late.
Oh
terrible
god!
Late.
Oh god!
Oh come on, the puppet went up to dodge or attack, so it was like, nope. And now a platform magically appears. Hey. Oh. Let me get the food. That would be nice, people.
I got it.
What was that, assist trophy? Yeah, I got it. That's why I was like, please let me get the food. Please let me get the food.
Go in, hurry.
I'm going in. We have a save point there. So delicious. Oh, so good. Wait. Oh, I can't do it because of the... I can't bounce properly, there we go. Let's see, what's up here?
There doesn't seem to be anything.
Oh, besides taking damage from being off screen. Okay, I think maybe we got it. Hit it again! Thank you. Again!
Oh, hello.
Hey, another trophy stand. Oh, freak. I tried to grab the item, I forgot. My mistake was.
Shut up.
I like these guys. Like, oh, freak! My exoskeleton's gone. I'm weak and pathetic now. Okay, well, why are we having so much trouble hitting this? Smash attacks, go!
Owie.
I'm so sorry. Oh, hey. Maybe it's invisible, whatever. I'm dead.
Can't see right. Ooh. Off screen.
Oh shoot! I didn't realize that. Oh. You didn't see it, did you?
What?
There was a trophy, like one of the enemies got launched off, died, and a trophy stand spawned where he was and fell into the abyss. I also almost died a second time because I didn't realize I had respawned and was flying off the stage again. Almost died the same way. It's like, he went over a cliff. Of course his powers are flight.
Boy and his dinosaur.
Yeah. Amy, Lynn, yeah, we got an assist trophy.
Yay.
We got Chao, Metal Gear Ray, Mai Lin, or however you say her name, Hajime, Tanaka, Kirish.
Mei Ling.
And Hota, Mei Ling, yeah, okay, I'm sorry. I'm bad with, I butchered so many of these. Oh hey, meanwhile,
it's
on the Halberd though, it's just an inconspicuous box. It did not move, it has nothing in it. Nothing at all. Anyways,
it's
Link joined our team.
Link.
And Yoshi joined our team.
Death. Whee!
Now we have the research facility. Also, this is the point where last episode is the point where all the icons start getting smaller because we have so many characters. Anyways, we have part of a floating island that's magically appeared. Also, the map is kind of scrolled out some to the right. As you can see, we have more of a little icy area.
To the right.
A desert area. I don't know how those two fit together, but whatever. Anyways, we have the resource facility in this floating island. Shall we begin?
We shall.
Okay.
Oh my god, so hot.
Hello, fan service.
Zero Suit Samus.
If anyone wants to know why this game is rated T14, that cutscene explains it all.
Boobies.
Yeah, poor Samus.
Oh, look at double the bodies.
Jeez. Oh, you sound so bad.
One for me, one for you.
Oh dear gosh, that's even worse. We also can't really tell much of.
We both look like really the same.
Yeah. We also have a bunch of little robs you have to defeat here.
What blondes all look like.
Dude, that's an insult.
I know. I'm sorry. Wow, lag.
Yes, lag indeed. Nope, nothing with that. Just
Whee!
Come back.
Well, I had a choice. When the game starts getting less linear.
Well, this one I think is more trying to go for the Metroid feel. That's what it's trying to do.
Nah, it's trying to be less linear.
Hence the Metroid feel.
Oh, okay. Let's go this way, Mr. Cameraman.
No, I'm a camera woman right now. Okay. Think we're gonna have a cutscene already? Yep.
Oh yeah.
Someone couldn't find this normal Pokeball. Poor Pikachu. Seriously, look at this. They're trapped in a little glass thing, you know, draining its electricity. All because they couldn't find a simple freaking Pokeball. Thankfully, Samus was kind enough to go and.
I don't think a Pokeball could drain it of its electricity.
Well,
they're probably using it to power the ship.
It's not a ship.
Whatever.
It's a research.
The research is
still there. I guess I'll be Pikachu then. Yeah. It would be Samus, okay. Here we go. We actually don't have to bother with trying to tear ourselves apart now.
No, I'm the only hot girl.
Honestly, I feel sorry that Samus is so sexualized these days. There's just mowing down Robs. Pikachu!
For robbing of them.
Robbing them of their life and ability to function.
I was gonna say life, but they didn't have one to do.
Whatever. Okay, this level is. Yeah, this level tries. The whole research lab area tries to be more.
Non-linear,
but
except arrows.
The arrows points, like, hey, you want to go this way?
Oh, where did I come? Oh, okay.
Samus area, yeah, because there's other areas we can go to explore for different things as well. Ouch. Here, I'll go through the store and rob you here.
Oh god.
This climb! They're coming from up here.
They come from above.
No, the Photops don't appear again until another Pokemon shows up.
Yes, that is
perfect. Well, can't I just have my fun?
No.
Come on, Pikachu, get through the door. The special mechanical doors that this area has. Yeah, you can take that, you have more damage.
Slightly.
That's because I took a bunch of health.
I have 50% more damage.
Because I took a lot. Oh, jeez. These things were annoying enough, and then they become giant. I ate a lot of food in the last one. Oh, yeah, these. If you see them, if you see those turn red, run, because if they stay red too long, they'll blow up. That's probably what the
arrow was pointing to.
I'm sorry, for some reason I remembered it being that we had like other areas we could go off to, so just climb down here. Oh yeah, the missile rods. They shoot missiles.
Oh really?
Yeah, as if it wasn't obvious. They're different rods.
Oh okay.
Let's see what's through this store here. Teleport back. Oh, he just run through the door since I got him. Wait, stop. Push Z or something? Because I know there's a button for you to manually teleport. Yes, push Z. Push. Try pushing start. There,
oh.
See? Because my start pauses and your start doesn't pause, it walks you back.
Oh, okay. See?
I figured we had a way for you to be able to walk back to me. We just finally remembered how it happened, how that worked. Hey, fight time, yep. I'm just gonna slap this thing with my tail and it's gonna work. Wonderful. I headbutted him up. I just bopped him with my head until he died. I'm an evil Pikachu. Samus, you did the wrong thing with freeing me. The world shall suffer now that I am free. Ha ha ha. Ah, freaky. Whee! These are also from Kobe. Oh, hey, I'm still electric. I'm also very slow. Steel electric type? Oh yeah, I made the mic.
The very first steel
type. Oh, by Red Column, yeah. Damn, just starting to get pretty high. Hey, how's it going? What's this around? Oh, come on.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, let's not do that again. Is there a key this way? Yes, there is. Come on, Samus. Stop being faster than me. Now that goes up into the back, that goes into the background and then up to another section of the level that we shall head to now. Okay, let's see, we have this way, whoa! Okay, we're safe. It's that one room from before. We're good, we're good. Whoa! I lost complete control of Pikachu there for a moment. Except, I'm fine now, okay? You don't have to worry about me. I'm not going to die embarrassingly.
I never.
Really? Because you seem pretty worried in the battlefield fortress.
I am
this way. Oh, yeah, it was. What am I thinking of? Oh, wait, no. Sorry, down this way. Yeah. Because we raised the platform up into this area, remember?
Oh, right.
How's the thunders on keeping up with us? Ouch, ouch, ouch. No! Don't teleport! Pikachu even gets that to begin with.
If only.
Okay, Pikachu. Now we head over to the right, so finally long for this. Mid left. Oh yeah, that works too, I guess. I'll just dodge the Rob Sentry. And now we have to deal with these guys again. Just run.
Okay. I love this button.
Don't spam the heck out of teleportation. Please don't. I asked as he then proceeded to go and try to spam the heck out of teleportation. Ouch, that fucks. Okay. Ouch.
Well, we forgot that quickly.
Yes, we did. Wait, there's more.
I got
you. Pick up one.
Get that piece down.
Ha! Took out the enemy. Ouch.
Ow.
Did you not notice that missile coming at you? I tried to eat the watermelon and accidentally headbutted the metal, explosive box and killed myself.
Oh, metal also reflects things.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Well,
End of the level. It's glowy. So it's obviously the end.
Yay!
Just good because we are very, very close to not making it. Anyways, we have a bunch of...
Claire.
We have like this control room. Because Samus is like, this is all saving pieces. She's like, hey, what's this place? And look, it's her power
suit.
They've got what makes her Samus instead of Zero Suit Samus.
Them bitches got my suit.
Anyways, let's see, we got Kanden, Sidesteppers, PD Piranha, Kamek Cat, and Diddy Kong.
Diddy Dong.
Okay, and Zero Suit Samus joined our team, and Pikachu joined our team. Okay, so, well, that's pretty good. Been recording for almost half an hour now, so. This is Gotta Blaze along with
Kamali 100.
And we will see you next time.
Bye-bye.
So long, everyone.
Bye.